horrible para ella.
What did I mean?
To what?
What do you mean?
Black Wake?
No, Rainbow.
Rambunctious Siege 7. Fwens, why don't you invite me? This is your game. I invited you. No. What should I cue? What should I cue? Which one? Which one? Which one? Which one do I cue? You're not in. Join. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah, baby. 17. Work. Baby girl.
Right, start it. Do quick match.
Quick match. I forgot how you spell it. Is it Bilu? Oh, it's just B. Where is it at? I gotta go to... Oh, wait, there it was. What?
Nah, hit the hoe, Bilu! Hit the hoe.
What the
fuck? Yeah, baby!
Oh, shit!
Dude, that should be an emote. That's such a classic. The him with his hand comes out.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby. I love this.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby. Dude, check this out. I'm doing my math homework at the same time. Recruit. What am I running? M8?
Nah, I hate this map, too.
This is a good map.
Map is trash.
This is a good map. I gotta divide by -3/8 on both sides.
I hate all the defensive operators' machine guns. They're so low damage and high FPS.
Fire.
I mean,
per second.
The mic.
Shots per second.
Anybody got a mic?
Hey. I'm into the game, so don't expect too much. It is fire so far.
What is 1/3 / 3/8? Dude, I hate math.
1/3 / 3/8?
Graphing calculator time. It's 3 divided by 8. It's negative. Negative 1/3. X. Oh my god. Divided by -3/8. 1.25. Is that the answer? Oh, 1 second.
are last operator standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Danielle, where'd you go?
Gets to smash, but there's a twist. Every time somebody gets eliminated, you have to remove one piece of clothing. Tell me why you're trying to smash.
As soon as you brought her up, man, I'm like, she's worth it, man. So, yeah, you know, yeah, my is already getting hard.
To be honest, I'm tired of paying for it.
My girlfriend cheated on me.
Game starts now.
The winner already. These two, they're going down.
I got a lot of motivation, bro.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Oh, this guy's I will f*** this guy's mouth. It means I can finally climax.
Top notch Indian town. Danny has to go.
His location is compromised. Get ready.
How many movies beating us, bro?
God, Lorenzo. It's the same contest you put together.
But there's a twist.
Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located the hostage. Prepare for contact.
Okay. Finally. Wilson, you there?
Yes.
Sorry, my mom's calling me. She's trying to talk to me about college. She just stresses everything out. Unlucky brain.
Especially of note is our grand museum, located at the base of the tower, which includes a museum.
Are you kidding me, dude? Are you kidding me? I didn't hit him once? I didn't hit that guy once. I didn't hit that guy once. Oh my gosh. I'm really upset. Fuck, I can't believe I didn't hit that.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Dude, I don't know how I did get Ash with that. That was kind of whack.
Which roof? Doesn't matter. Slagagay. Slagula. Do it tomorrow, day A. Should probably do this. Graphing calculator. It's okay, so 11 divided by negative 3, 8. It's negative 30. Dude, this is so fucking wrong. What the fuck am I doing? How is that wrong? I need the answer key. Dude, what am I doing? What is this? I hate this so much. There's nothing in life that makes me more unhappy than this and people trying to talk to me about college.
Why?
Because, dude, it's like people stressing out for no reason. There's no answer key. Oh my god. And I'm playing.
Do you even want to go to college?
I mean, I'll go to college, but I hate talking about it because when people try to talk to me about college, they play it up so big and it doesn't help. I wish people would just talk to me like it's like easy. Instead of talking to me like it's the beginning of the world or something. It's really not helpful for trying to do anything. They have a cav. Yeah. She's flanking. Dude, I already want to be able to do some like side investment thing and maybe see where that goes.
Torch is on.
Son, did you just?
Okay, I think I might have glitched or something.
Did you just break the whole thing?
I'm confused about what just happened.
Did you just break the whole thing?
What do you mean?
The roof.
There's a door thing. I don't know what they're called.
There's a cow in this area.
Where even was this guy? Oh, he was my own teammate!
I finally fired. Is that a guy?
Here's
the guest bedroom. I killed that dude. Going dude, what? Fuck this game, dude. I hate this game. This game is so not fun. Even on console. Or even on PC. This is not fun. I'm gonna blow up.
Do you want to play another game? Like a different game?
I want to stop breathing.
Blackwing?
Sure. Black Wake is like, when I play Black Wake, dude, it's like we're playing it and we're memeing. This, it's like I'm a real SEALs Team 6 and I'm going in and I'm my children are at home and I'm boarding the moon. Like, My children are at home. That's a real story. Little baby cat. Okay, I'm just gonna go with it and say it's negative 29. So that would make it y equals. What happens when you divide a fraction by a fraction? It's like dividing a number.
Who's up?
I guess it's just whichever number's smaller, right? So y equals.
Because like a third goes into six two times.
A third goes. goes into a sixth two times. That's not true.
Yeah, 1/3 is half of a sixth. So 1/3 divided by a sixth is two.
It's the other way around. Sixth goes into a third two times. Right?
Oh, that's what I meant. Yeah, that makes sense. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Muckfath.
Alright, I'll invite you. Max. Oh, Luke is on.
This should be minus 29.3 recurring. So that's the line.
I'm getting 32.33 beating, of course.
Dude, I love that video. Let's pull up that video. Jamie, can you pull that up? Jamie, pull that up.
Dude, join the game. I invited you.
I did. I'm joining. Give me
a second. Set a chance of survival.
Jamie, pull that up.
You know, they made a joke about that on.
Rojogan meets Rojogan.
On Family Guy.
Really?
Yeah, like there was like a part in Family Guy where like Franklin is like, or like Peter's like, have you ever heard of a Leroy Jenkins? He's like, okay, what we're gonna do is sit here and make out an extremely elaborate plan. He's like, Joe, can I get a number crunch, please? And he's like, oh, I'm getting a 33 or 32.33 repeating, of course.
I gotta find it.
And what's his face? Cleveland just charges in and goes, Leroy Jenkins!
Leroy Jenkins, Family Guy. Here it is.
Are you tired of paying full price?
Oh my gosh, dude. I hate advertisements in this world.
How much you reckon a boat like this costs?
It's Coast Guard. You catch it.
You familiar with what's referred to as a Leroy Jenkins?
Well, I don't know what that is, but let's make a very long, elaborate plan. All right, so I'll run in first and use an intimidating shout.
The heck
when my
is
shout's
our
done,
captain?
I'll need Joe to come in and use his shout, too. What do you think, Joe? Can you give me a number crunch?
Daniel, we're ticking off the back.
I'm coming up with 32.33.
I'm coming up with 32.33 repeating, of course. Dude, the repeating, the of course is the best part. The of course is the best part. I'm coming up with 33. Repeating, of course. Like you're supposed to know that. Like, sorry. Coming up with 32.33 repeating, of course.
Like that extra, like, repeating means that, like, there's that much of a difference.
Yeah, exactly.
Repeating rather than just 0.33.
Exactly. Repeating, of course.
Repeating, of course.
I'm coming up with 1.2, repeating, of course. Okay, set sail. Jamie, pull that up.
I'm the bottom left
one. I thought you were saying they made a joke about that on Joe Rogan.
That would be funny.
Jamie, pull that up. Jamie's like, I'm getting 1.2 repeating, of course.
He's like, Jamie, what's the odds that I'm gonna win an argument against this new person?
There's one coming straight ahead of us, and they're full to the left of us. Everyone and the cannons on the left of the boat.
I'm gonna give you a
32.3%
chance of winning. We're on our way, boys.
Well, that's better than we usually do.
Yeah, that would be funny. How do I meet Tim the Tatman? Dude, he's in our game. And Layla Starr. And Jon Snow. They're all in this boat.
On the left side.
Yep. Yeah, hey, Daron, if you could help us just focus on this big ship right now. We got a ton of holes in it.
Who is it?
So we can just please hit the ships.
Oh my god, he is!
What'd you say? Enemies.
Oh,
let's go.
Those pumps going.
Oh,
squad? Oh shit.
Captain! Look! Get that pump going.
Dude, I'm in their ship! Wait, what? I just healed Tim this pattern. Oh, I just got shot.
I just killed so many people. I just killed like four people.
Daniel, you can talk. They'll hear you.
F. F is proximity chat.
They can't hear me.
I got a microphone. Dude, no one's helping. Tim the Tap Man. No.
That's not the real Tim the Tap Man, is it?
No, it's the real one. That's the real Layla Star too.
What do you know?
She looks thick. Dude, where? Dude.
You're me and Layla Give Star are crouching
hell.
Up and down.
You're what?
Make sure the starboard side is ready.
Me and Layla Star are crouching up and down.
Dude, get on the ship. Have your romances on here so we can see. So we can watch.
You can check the VOD.
I'm just kidding. What?
What?
What? I'm just kidding, I watched that all my best days.
Are they streaming right now?
Tim the Tap.
Layla Star. Tim.
You're checking when I'm live. They're streaming Blackwake. Dude, what if Layla Star was streaming Blackwake right now?
It'd
be poggers.
Yeah, they're not streaming right now, so.
Alright, we'll grapple it with these guys to save us time. If you guys can come over to us, that'd be nice.
If you don't come over, boss, I'll be like, Goofy's child, dude. This is my chance to impress Tim the Tap Man. This is my chance.
This is not the real Tim the Tap Man.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Dude, I know it is.
How do you
we
know?
Get
that?
The order, and we load the cannons.
You're messing with me, Daniel. I don't blame you. One bit.
Deception.
Never been captain before, so I'm out of bun.
This thing looks like a penis. This bar shot
Daniel,
looks like a
saggy
ball sack.
You wanna know a random fact?
This looks like a saggy ball sack, dude.
Wanna know a random fact?
Yeah.
Let's fly!
Oh, that was our best ship.
Tell me a random fact. This guy took grape.
Hurry and get grape shot loaded into
the right
starboard cannons!
Oh, Christ. The term decimate came from Roman soldiers.
Load the starboard cannons with grapples!
Fucking
ramming speed!
Last hit! I hit the mast. Hit it hard. Dude, I'm slowing him down. I slowed him down. These chase cannons are our best shot right now. Why is no one using them? Do we have any fireballs?
Hey, Captains, how are you doing up there? We're back in spawn.
Oh,
fuck.
Cannons are down.
Shoot them!
No, dude. What is going on? I'm just jumping. I'm jumping for joy.
Oh, we're about to go down.
Come on, boys, repair the ship now. Okay, we lost.
Destroy the enemy!
Are you kidding me?
Dude, am I the only one that feels like it's so much nicer to play on smaller servers?
This is wild.
Get the cave, it's up to you, man. believe in you.
Let's see, if you, I think if I hold it here, I can, so that's like a crosshair. So, my gun should be where in retrospect? It should be about...
Shoot them!
So that's like aiming.
Load grapples into the cannons on the starboard side!
It's about there. So right now I'm aiming at the left. Okay.
Baba boy.
You need to load the cannons right on the port side with grape shot.
Ship now. What the heck? What is this? These powder. Grapples here. Good. Change up there.
I don't think there's any grapples though.
Maybe? Grapples in one of them.
You need to load the starboard cannons with grapples.
Come on, we need a grapple win. We need a grapple kill.
Once we run out of tickets, don't we
get more tickets? Yeah, once we run out of tickets, we lose.
Hurry, load the starboard cannons with grapples.
We won. Let's go.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, where the pirates?
How do we lose?
Easy.
Oh my god, who's saying this?
Easy.
Who's that loud ass dude?
You're fucking up. Subscribe to PewDiePie.
Papa Booey. Papa Booey.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, okay. This is cancer.
Yeah, these guys are just spamming. Papa Booey. Papa Bodhi. Papa Wee Wee Wee. Oh, I just cracked my shit nasty. Swag nasty. What was that called? What's the thing he said? He's like,
"Stop, that's a wet.
It was like, fresh nasty. Oh, fresh nasty. Fresh nasty. Melee.
I mean, I'm Mike, so that's why I typically do Captain.
Let me be Captain, I'm the best.
I doubt that.
I'm the best.
Yo! Yo, he's a shitty captain. Vote
you
for
know,
so.
I haven't
vote
even been on the server shit today. So.
Literally,
you
literally.
Know. Bro, also so not even
the
right.
Best shooting last game. He's a Chad.
That guy's a Chad.
So who even said
captain?
Who's gonna be our captain? Oh, captain, my captain.
Mad disrespectful. Who's our captain?
We're the middle ship, everybody. Ship in the middle.
Lord Britannia is the name of our captain.
Oh man.
Fire!
We got fucking Jeremy.
I hate this ship. The ship is garbage.
Mutiny.
Come on, portside, get ready! We're hooking on. Load the portside cannon with grapples.
Yeah, just load the back two with grapples. Only the back two.
This guy's telling me what to do. I don't like it. Gotta start ramming my cannon. Can you ram for me, please? It's not ramming. Ready, man. begin ramming.
Oh lord, this is the map with the volcano. Alright, by the way, can we do a quick... Who the fuck shot us? Hey! Hey, Fish! What the fuck is your crew doing shooting my ship?
That's a good question.
I know, right? It's exactly that. What are you doing shooting my ship?
Alright, let's test something, lads. Everyone go to the right of the ship.
This is the new Dom.
Right of the ship. Alright, everyone to the left side of the ship. Left side of the ship now.
Spoke kick Patrick Star, please, he's trolling.
Alright. Good shit, we all know our left and
right. Sodium is also trolling.
And we both kick the enemy team.
Thank you, guys.
Sadly, no, because they realized what the fuck happened with that. Alright, everybody, ready on the... Starboard side, right side. You missed.
It's fresh nasty.
Oh, got him.
Those ones hit. Alright, ready on the port side now, lads, after you reload. You gotta use your mouse and you gotta aim up. You can't just click. You gotta aim it.
Oh, I hit.
See, like peanut butter did there. Peanut butter has hit both of those shots.
Hey!
Oh, I hit the third one. Okay. Nice one, Daniel. There we go.
I just got one.
Alright, after the reloading, switch to starboard side.
Dude, this guy's a great
camp. Getting a little bit closer
yeah,
this
we're
time.
Actually doing well.
And when I say a little, I mean a lot.
This guy's a really good captain.
Hold fire! Reload those two quick.
I hit them, dude. Alright, you and me are just rotating, right? Between these two.
Yeah. Aw, shit.
Alright, get ready with the grapple. Somebody get on the grapple back here.
Dude, this guy's taking charge. I like this guy.
It's the bat cannon. Very last one.
I thought he was nasty, but he's actually nice. Let's take a shot.
Oh, shit. They're done.
Or not. That works, too.
Mic check.
Works. It works.
Thank you.
Alright, everybody, ready on port side, left side, port side.
Let's go, they're gonna go into that. They're gonna walk into that one. Goodness. This is my ship. Come on.
Oh!
Wilson with the triple kill!
Ready on starboard. Ready on starboard side, lads.
Holy shit!
Need a resupply.
That was insane.
Need repairs.
Daniel, I'm a captain here. I'll call for repairs. Not you.
Dude, it's Dom. Dude, it's Dom. We found Dom. Long lost.
Ready on the port side, lads. Port side.
Here we go, boys.
What? I completely lost my bearings. Where's the front?
Alright. Port side, lads. Get ready.
Let's go. I just got a kill.
Fire that grapple off. Fire that grapple, the last cannon, when able.
They've grappled us.
Oh no.
What? Oh, I bled. I didn't drink in time. We got fucked. That one guy on the swivel. Oh my god. Doc Roberts literally single-handedly destroyed our entire ship.
Dude, I just can't believe that I hit three people from 500 feet.
Yeah, that was nice.
There's
a
way.
That was really nice.
That was good. That was Very much so not.
We got single-handedly killed by one guy.
What the hell? Oh,
I can't see shit.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh! Now I can see it clearly.
The volcano. The volcano!
Yeah, it always goes off like that. I hate this map.
Dude,
for that reason.
This guy's legit dumb. What the fuck?
And the big ship, Cavefish, might I recommend falling back to us, or else you're probably gonna sink.
Captain, there's only grapples on the right back side, just so you know. None on the
left. Hooking on. Not the port side.
Reload the back left as well then, please. Only the last cannon in the back needs a grapple, only the last one. You only need one.
Yes, sir. Balls warm, boys.
The trick to getting a lot of hulls and ships also is on the captain as well, because he needs to slow down the ship, because the speed of your ship also depends on the amount of water you take on.
Wow, this guy's a genius. Intelligent.
But yes, reloading a gun is the last priority.
This guy's like responding to tech. This guy's like tech support. This guy's a beast, dude. Fucking killing it. What a winner. Let's get pumping. Dude, no! X! Oh, man. Too soon. My fingers feel so weird right now. But, Wilson, are you there, by the way?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. So big right now.
I'm trying to see if I can hit.
Also, hats off to Napkino, who has the highest score on the ship so far.
Napkino. It's the captain. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Is this the anti-sail? Oh, yeah.
Alright, everybody, get ready on port side, left side, port side.
We're firing on port side. Get ready!
Fire when able.
Okay, Fish, you grappling right now?
We are, yeah.
Okay, we're
most unfortunately.
Need some help.
Did I really miss? Oh, I missed that.
Yeah, don't let them win that grapple or else it's gonna cost us a lot of tickets. Alright, ready on starboard
side. Yeah, we got
that.
Two guys left.
Tell them to hide up in the crow's nest.
200 meters out.
Fire when able.
Nice, I killed X.
Good hit.
I got fuck, dude.
Fuck! Unsinkable, you need to fall back to us. Else we're gonna start having issues.
Dude, come on. Hold. I had a shot there.
Oh shit, the unsinkable's going down. Oh! No, it wasn't. I thought that was you.
Oh, we were grappled.
Alright, get ready for the grapple!
We are grappled.
This guy knows what he's doing.
Now we're going down.
Enemy killed.
Oh!
We just killed so many of them. We didn't grapple them, though.
Alright, we have one very big issue right now, lads, and that's we're the only ship out here, and that, well, there's three of them. This is gonna be interesting.
Dude,
just get ready to repair the ship and the sails no matter what.
Oh, they're chasing, yeah. They're chasing us.
Are you taking your own advice and falling back, Pincher?
Yeah, we're falling back right now. Oh god, they're gonna broadside us. Help!
Dude, this guy's. I love this guy. He's so dramatic. It's like a. We got heated shots ready, Captain.
Fire three off on the port side and lower the heated.
You heard the man.
I want to set them on fire. I set fire to the ship.
That's right over here. Daniel, you have the shot?
We have 3 hot shots ready on our port side, so we're going to be able to set a massive fire on when we hit. We're going to get nice and close behind you, resolution.
We're going to grapple Daniel Swabby. Get ready on that cannon, you know.
It's a hot one.
We only have one hot shot, what the hell?
It says we only have one captain, for some reason 2 disappeared.
Well, I'm communicating with the other captain to make to figure out what he's doing.
Dude, this guy's
now get ready on the port side, everybody. Ready on the port side. Ready on those 3 hot shots. And then nice and close. Oh, motherfucker. Alright.
Nice kill.
This is interesting. We're going to the large ship. Please send help.
This guy's a military strategist.
Get up into the nets. Get into the nets, otherwise we're gonna get fucked here. You guys have to survive 90 seconds.
Damn it. Got killed by an axe? Did we die? Wilson, get up. Get up, get up, get up.
I died.
Sucks.
Fuck, thanks.
We did well, though.
Yeah, we didn't do too bad. I'm kind of bringing out the snipes a little bit.
There's the part where I saw, like, 7 crew people on the ship that I could have, like,
I'm trying to figure out why none of those hot shots started a fire right now.
We only have 1 captain.
Oh. What happened?
Vamos, load the port side cannon.
We'll grab if any of you guys can help us.
Okay, we're
coming quickly. We're
coming then.
Dude, these captains are, like, for real.
Yeah, this is actually working well. Instead of, like, charging in and, like...
Why are you loading the back cannon, Peanut Butter, with a shot, not a grapple?
Oh.
This guy's not happy with you, dude.
My bad.
One guy above the enemy's mast, guys. That's the last guy.
These captains are strategists, all 3 of them. They're like talking.
No, I don't think it is.
Wilson, yay. There's a bunch of people in Among Us chat right now.
Really?
There ought to be at least 1 more if they haven't sunk yet.
Do you want to play?
Yeah, sure.
There you go.
Cause...
Uh-oh.
What?
Fell off his ship.
Aw, they fell off
a
truck.
Come back.
They fell off a truck. Dude, we have been holding it down. Like, this is really, like, down to, like, a science. Should we bother with chain shot, Captain?
No. If anything, bar shot.
What makes bar shot better?
It deletes the entire mast rather than the sail.
Alrighty then.
You have to land 5 of them though. 5 or 6 of them.
So are we... Oh, we're pirates.
Please tell me I've got some balls warming up, yeah?
Yeah, your balls are nice and warm, Captain.
Alright.
Panty sniffing homeless man. That's the captain. Okay.
I missed.
Ready on port side, lads.
Left.
Fire when able.
Have a shot.
Alright, grape shot, see if that hit.
Ooh, two kills. Nice job. Ready on starboard, when able.
You guys are holding it down.
We just grappled him. If you guys come and help, that'd be nice.
Coming in.
Coming in. Catch the fire, we're gonna go in to help with the grapple.
Coming in. So confident.
Everybody in front of the ship, get ready to jump. Get your muskets out, or whatever your main gun is, and get ready. Oh, actually, we might end up with a ram here. Ooh.
With a
wham. Oh. Cowards.
Dedicated wham?
Dedicated wham? Any dedicated
wham? Oh, this is crazy. Oh, shit, we're shots.
Three balls for you.
Well, he just turned into mincemeat.
Get ready to attack!
Get down! We're going to ram him! Load the starboard cannons with grapples.
I can't tell who's who.
Yeah.
Come on, load the starboard.
Somebody load that front cannon with a grapple.
For some reason, I just sounds like a.
Three of them.
Load them in the back cannons.
Alright, well, we win.
Dude, that was crazy. I just jumped on their ship and I killed three of them with the axe.
Dude, that was nice. Do you want to join Among Us?
Yeah, sure.
And we win.
Dude, that guy. What's up, guys?
Daniel. What's going on, bud?
What's going on?
Oh, it's Wilson. What's going on, Wilson?
Oh, Reese, why? Why?
What's up? What did I do?
What did you
12 kills, baby! What did I do?
What did you do?
I can't,
Reese,
I don't know what you're
communist.
Saying.
I don't know why you guys even talk to
me. I am not a communist.
Daniel.
Luke said he's joining. What's up?
Should I get Among Us on my computer now?
Sure.
It's like $5. Yeah, you should.
Purchase for my.
I still play on mobile.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do this.
What the heck?
Among Us.
You Mungus? Funny joke name? Yeah.
Among.
That's sexual harassment.
Among Us.
Sexual harassment. What? No.
This man just sexually harassed me.
We've got six. Can I get a pog in the chat, please?
I just put you in.
Pog in the chat.
No.
Oh,
yeah.
No, and I killed someone by me doing this.
Poggers.
Pull up to the party in my crazy pink wig. I can't fit through the door because my booty's. Ooh.
Just like I gotta fix my wig. These hoes are jealous, cause they don't want me.
Yo, are you seeing Shane Dawson, the pedophile animal rapist?
Oh
song?
Shit, that is him, isn't that? Fuck,
yeah.
I completely forgot that was him.
That's Jeffree Star?
No, it's not Jeffree Star, it's Shane Dawson.
Oh, nobody told you to have a baby. Turn the light on. I can't turn the light on.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, but I'm creating the game lobby.
Fall in the toilet. Don't come back.
I probably would, no lie.
You would.
My toilet is so huge. It's just a gigantic hole in the floor.
I don't even know if I'm gonna
Daniel, check your text.
Yeah, I did. Check your Discord.
Wait.
Hey! Yeah.
Check your Discord.
Hey!
Ah, crap. SC.
Wilson, you're screwed.
I can't join.
Look at this clothes.
I'm evading the government.
Sure, we're about to play Among Us if you want to play that. Okay. Do you know how to play?
No, I
don't. It's like, here, you'll learn. Here, you'll learn. I'll...
Mobile or here?
It's free on mobile, so you might as well...
Hey, Ethan.
On mobile. I can invite you to this, like, group.
It's not in America.
We're like all in this one thing. You remember Reese Halpin?
Sure.
He's in this.
Is Reese's last name Halpin or Halpin? I still don't know.
Halpin.
I can't. I'm dyslexic.
And
wait, does he sit? Wait. Does Reese sit in like a lawn chair? That's his gaming chair?
No, it's like one of those chairs that has the bungee cords.
I don't want to look a single digital.
If you know.
Daniel, I was legit just listening to that song.
Daniel's listening to Pokimane talking.
It's not in America, it's in Asia, you... Oh my.
He keeps putting it in Asia. Oh, Millie says she got homework. That's cringe.
I'm Joey
Salad.
That's
so cringe. Do you know how long it's been since I did homework?
Why?
Lily, I took your color.
Wait, what are we doing? Which, North America or Asia?
Asia.
Okay. Lily, guess what?
What?
Guess what?
What?
Yeah, for sure.
I said, guess what?
What?
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
I took your color.
I don't care because I'm probably not.
Wilson.
He's like, she's so mad.
I would be mad.
I really don't care.
Wilson, you know what I would be mad about?
What?
I would be mad if
my first round pick was out for the season.
Ah!
That's cold.
Dude, I'm not playing fantasy anymore. You can have my team.
Are you kidding me?
I'm just gonna trade stock options in Robinhood until I lose 57,000.
Hey.
Dude, you're not out of it. You actually have a good team.
Hey,
what's a 9 + 10?
The code, because it's not working for me.
Oh,
it's the same one, but in Asia, apparently.
Oh.
Are you sure it's not in US? I did Asia twice. It said it's not.
It is Asia.
You guys are in it right now?
I am. There's no one else, but...
No.
Apparently, JFK did, like, mounts of cocaine during...
I can't learn that, Wilson.
How did you know
that? Did you know that, actually, apparently, JFK's sister... had like a mental disability, so they like they put her in an insane asylum, then lobotomized.
Dude, I was watching this show on Netflix, and they did lobotomies, and my mom didn't know what a lobotomy was. I felt hella smart, so I knew what it was.
Dude,
lobotomies have like, how does that even like happen?
Dude,
I don't understand like how someone would think like I'm just gonna fuck up their brain, see what happens.
It fixes lesbianism and retardation.
Like, obviously, if it doesn't, it just makes them brain dead. Like, I don't understand how people
but obviously
think
it's just
like that'll work like
a 100 times.
You make people just not gay.
Yeah, neither is it work for me either.
They can't
be like, oh, we can't kill them, but like, if we make them brain dead, then they can't be lesbian.
Okay, listen.
Yeah, that's
would you rather be brain dead or retarded?
Technically, it does work.
It doesn't for me.
This code isn't working, by the way.
They can't feel love towards anyone now.
Wilson.
Yes?
This code is not working.
Yeah, I tried it on Asia and it worked. It's S-Z-K-S-S.
Yeah, it's not working though. I've done it like 10 times.
Would you
do it in Asia?
Yeah.
I hate y'all.
Oh, you know what? I have a perfect thing.
Try it on other ones. Because I think I did it in Asia and it worked for some reason. There goes Luke.
It worked on Europe.
Taking a shower?
Oh, that's weird.
You clean yourself? Weird. That's gross. You must be yucky.
Oh, he just said he has to go. Works on Europe.
Oh, Daniel, I never told you where decimate... Or, like, you know how I said it came from Roman soldiers?
Yeah.
The word decimate? Mm-hmm. You know how, like, deck is 10?
Yeah.
So, the way it came up to be is during... They had, like, a rule in the Roman army that if someone deserted or, like, they were, like, ran away in battle and, like, retreated without being ordered to or whatever, they would... do this to everybody, even if you are like innocent or not. They would take everyone from that like battalion or whatever and make them pick sticks, and like they'd line them up in like 10 people, and so 1 out of 10 of those people would have picked a small stick, which means that that person would be beaten to death.
Nice.
By their own soldiers.
Nice.
In front of everybody. So they would like beat to death 1 out of 10, like a tenth of their entire army, as like an incentive not to be cowardly in like battle. And I'm like, holy shit.
That's crazy.
I wish I was the one out of the 10 people who picked the short stick.
You never really hear like the glorious, amazing side of the Romans like that, you know? I always hear like the bad part. That sounds great.
That sounds good. I don't know what you're talking about.
I was saying that sounds great. I was saying that. I wish I heard more.
I would love to have been the special somebody who got beaten today in front of my fellow soldiers. 15 to 21 odd.
15 to 21. What math are you in?
Who?
Okay. He's talking to himself.
I guess I'm in the highest math here, so that feels pretty good.
He's having schizophrenia.
I already took Calc BC. I'm done with that.
I mean, I don't know what I'm in.
I'm in pre-calc right now.
Ew, stupid. You sound dumb.
I'm gonna be a businessman.
I'm in cat.
I'm in college algebra.
Yeah, me too.
Algebra. That's dumb.
Today I learned how to subtract decimals, so... I'm actually making money.
I'm not doing that.
I can't.
How do you subtract a decimal?
You put a big one.
Yeah, that's what I thought, liar.
That's what I thought.
Okay, never mind.
Biggest swell of the season, baby. Where's Hurricane Teddy?
It's me.
I think lobotomies to change people's sexuality was a good idea.
RJ, are you joining?
It does technically work.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, sure.
It works on Europe for me, at least.
If you just like can't move and are like drooling at their mouth and just like sitting in a chair all the time, right, like,
that's Daniel.
Sounds like me, anyways.
I supposed to.
Without the lobotomy procedure.
What's taking you guys so long to get in?
I've been cleaning up my
Which
mess.
Server?
It's Europe works for me, but Asia worked for Wilson, and it's supposed to be on North America, so I don't know.
Try Europe. Probably.
Y'all just
Europe.
Sound confused.
Magic playing D9 for a double.
Hey, I made it. Let's go.
Which one did you use?
Europe.
I guess it is Europe. I'm maybe an idiot.
I feel like I've never seen any of these things before. Oh, dude, Henry Stickmin.
Henry Stickmin?
Reese has been gone for a minute. Do you think he fell in? I told him to.
He fell in. He fell in for the bit.
Holy garbanz, my dude.
Holy garbanz!
Who's Sherman Williams? Who's this guy?
Destino.
You will only be the second-hand man, nothing more, nothing less. What's that even mean?
Man behind the slaughter?
Who's Jamie?
Jamie.
Who's Jimmy? Anna.
I don't know, but I hate that name.
Daniel.
Anna from Overwatch.
This guy on Robinhood did a box spread, and he said that there was no money at risk, and then he lost 2,000% of all of his money.
How do you lose 2,000% if I can lose 100%?
By going
the server was closed
negative $287,000.
Dude,
you know what? Everybody is back.
How long does it take to reset shit?
Wait, Daniel. I put something in general, and I was working on something, and then I put you in.
What is it? Let me check.
It's you.
Oh, never mind.
Luke.
I gotta see.
Hold on. What is that? I can't read your handwriting.
Did I just break something?
Yeah, I know. That's relatable packet one. It's like the error code.
I can't. Oh my gosh, dude. That's me right there. Holy
that
crap.
That is you.
That's good.
You're going AFK.
That's me going AFK.
Yeah.
Who's this? Who's on the side?
That's Luke. He said he wanted to be a sticky guy, so I made it like, you can't see.
That's really good. I could literally never draw that in my whole life.
Oh.
What are we?
It's cool that you can draw.
I
but...
Reese, Marty, Willie, David,
what?
Justin, and Millie, and then I added you two.
The drawing is cool and all, but if you could just spell my name right.
Oh hey, I actually erased all the names. So.
Reese, are you gonna make a new room?
He's not even here. He's like taking a mess dump or something.
He is. I don't wanna lose any footage.
We're just looking at his lawn chair.
Okay, I'll just make one, and then you guys can join. Okay, here you go. I put it on. Wait, fuck! I don't know what I put it on.
Let me make it. Is the workout dancing or like what? Yeah, great. Yeah, sure. No, I'm good.
Where does Daniel live?
I should probably put my clothes away at some point, right?
GG, Daniel.
Let's go.
Really?
Which server, Daniel?
North America.
I saw there's like a big microphone or something in your
Who's
room.
Blue? Who is this guy?
For singing? That's pretty
How
sick.
This guy instantly joined?
Did they send you that?
No. They said buy it.
Oh wow! How much was that?
Hey.
Wait, what?
What kind of mic did you get?
How does that work? So wait, I can send a game invite. Oh, I can send a direct invite if you.
I feel like that's gonna. I don't know. Like I hear a lot of jokes about like college.
How does this work? Game has ended.
Oh, and I found the PDF online.
Oh, really? There's some whole like website that has a bunch of college textbooks, and I think it's getting in trouble because like they're like, oh, that's like copyright or whatever.
Oh,
it's ridiculous.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's Pokemon.
Goodbye. Where do you work at?
There he is.
Oh yeah, you told me about that.
Capitalism, you capitalism.
Yo, Reese, join up in this.
Oh, what happened to Kevin?
Got kicked.
Oh yeah. I did a couple plays in my private school. I was red coat like 3 or something. Fifth grade.
I was fired.
Greek mythology.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait.
I was the Minotaur.
What did we do 6th grade?
Reese, you look like a Minotaur. You look like the Minotaur.
Oh yeah, Theseus and the Minotaur.
Wait, yes, I was Wilson, 6th grade was Shakespeare. Shakespeare on Shackle.
Theseus and the Minotaur. There's no mythological fluff. This one is classic stuff.
That's all I remember. Way go. I don't know.
It's your
turn. I know it is. Okay, so we're waiting on Wilson and Lily.
Oh, my bad. Just gonna spam at everyone for a little bit.
Oh, my God. Millie said that she can't, she couldn't
say homework. J-G-E-L-Q. I also have homework, but...
I mean, I don't have enough to care. I mean, I have, like,
one. Oh, yeah, Reese, I put Luke in. What? He's a notebook. I mean, he's Notepad.
What?
What region is it in?
It's in North America. Faggot.
What's up, Marty?
I said you're a faggot.
Okay, are you joining the game or no?
Marty, you should just respond the first time someone asks everyone, otherwise that's gonna happen.
Oh no, I mean, I can't handle someone making money.
Make sure it's in North America.
Anyway, so, yeah, it's North America.
You're such a poop face, butthead.
Shut up, bro.
Oh,
I can't
God.
Join anymore.
Oh, you didn't hear me say niggerball sack face.
Oh,
you missed it.
It says I can't find the game you're looking for. JGJDLQ, is that right?
Yeah, North America. North America.
JGJLDQ.
DLQ.
Forcibly disconnected from
Justin.
DLQ. DLQ.
Okay, Justin said he can't, and Kevin said he can't, and Justin just does not want.
What's the code?
Was I doing LDQ? Oh.
Wow. Look in game.
Pardon
code.
Me, bitches. Where's the code? Okay.
Sorry, niggas. I don't fuck with niggas because they cool. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Lily, are you joining or do I start?
Chill. What is it in?
North America. So, are we waiting for Marty or do I start?
No, I have to do it.
Yeah, wait for Marty.
He said he
just
said that. No, I'm legit not joining.
Marty's gay, okay. Marty's gay.
He's joining, let's wait.
do it.
Rematch. Daniel's the imposter. Can we kill him?
Yeah.
Dude, it's not me. Oh my god, I think it's me. What should I do? I should fake a task. So we all have wiring. Hold on. There's no wiring in there. JFK goes down. Lily goes down. That's three people over there. Wilson went that way. I don't see why. Okay, so it's not Wilson. Like, I don't think he would have sabotaged that way. I don't think he would run this way and then sabotage this when everyone else goes this way. I think he'd do that. And he's here to fix it, so I don't think it's I'm pretty sure it's not Wilson. Okay, what is this guy doing? The fuck? Okay, there's. Okay. I think it's this guy. I think it's Pola for sure. Goes that way. I don't think it's Wilson. Let's see if it's Reese. Not Reese. I think we got a good three stack here. Yeah. He's doing wiring. I buy it. I don't have. Okay, so I think it's either Lily or. Huh. I think I would expect to see Reese or Pola be dead. 5901. I think there's gonna be a body on the this side of the map, probably, if that's a thing. Sabotage there. Could be one in here, an event. Nope. Let's see. Could be a body around here. Should be a body around here. I mean, not. Oh man. Maybe wiring? Okay, I'm really thinking it's Lily. She's usually hesitant to, like. Oh fuck, it's Pola.
Alright. It's RJ? I know for a fact it's RJ?
No, it's literally Daniel, bro.
Ah!
Alright, it's definitely, RJ.
it's RJ, because I saw RJ and Lily together, and then I saw Daniel and Joey.
I mean, there's no way it's not RJ.
Also, I guess RIP Marty and, Lily.
I guess they just fucking don't care, right?
Oh,
gone.
Oh, well.
Can't be me, guys. I swear. I'm skipping. There's not enough evidence.
What do you mean?
I saw Reese do shoot.
I'm skipping.
And I saw Wilson's like cleared. Too clear.
Yeah, I saw
Wilson.
That was so chill. That was so chill.
I had nothing.
We need more people for sure.
At least one more person. Yeah. We just need at least one more person. We could do something.
Ethan, I was like, Ethan, do you want to play? And he's like, dude, my credit card won't work. I'm like, what?
It's free!
Just play on the phone then.
Yeah, I know, that's the thing. His like Apple ID.
Alright, so we just chilling and nah, we doing
it's really not that hard to just reset your password. Oh, did Lily leave?
Yeah.
Come on, girl, give me some. Do-do-do-ch.
Can we just do chill server, no kill?
Yeah, let's just chill. Let's just chill. No one has scan? Okay.
JFK.
No tasks have gone up, and he's been the only one that left us, so I'm pretty sure it's him. Literally zero tasks. Yeah, it's Reese. It's fucking Reese. Okay. How long has Reese been separated and there's been no tasks? Okay. Unless, Reese, unless you were going to do tasks, there's no reason you would split from us. And
I was doing tasks and I had map base scans. So
literally no task went up. Literally no task went up.
I literally did it's
Reese. I have med base scan.
Remember when you voted me out when I had med base scan?
Dude, it's been like 5 minutes and you haven't done any tasks.
I literally. How is it just me? How is this
it's
my
gotta
fault?
Agree,
I
right? Like,
yes, I wasn't bothered. I haven't done anything.
Exactly. It's Reese. Let's see
he killed
scan.
His wife in 02.
He killed. Let's see if he actually scans. Okay, he actually does have scan. Oh my god. Who is it? Oh my god, I thought it was Reese.
How do you feel now,
Reese? Why would he just run away and then. Okay, why would he just run away and not do any tasks? Let's just all stack, I guess. Oh, what are we doing? I think it's Wilson then, because I don't think Polo would stack as imposter. Dude, he's gonna kill. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Okay. Not gonna stack. Well, for sure not Reese. I wanna swipe. I think it could be Wilson. Oh no, dude, he's gonna kill me! He's actually doing tasks. He's the only one doing tasks. Wait. It's Wilson! It's Wilson! He's gonna kill me. I can't do it.
Alright, okay. It's Joey's. It's Wilson, it's Wilson, it's Wilson.
It can't be me.
It's Wilson, it's Wilson.
It can't be me, it can't be me.
It's Wilson! It's Wilson!
Daniel, you dead! You can't speak!
Daniel's actually breaking the rules, we have to vote Daniel.
I'm not speaking!
We have to vote Daniel, we have to
vote Daniel. Literally you.
Daniel, I know Daniel so well. Reese used the medbay scan and then saw Pola use the weapon. He's like, oh shit, yeah. Wilson, and he was rushing there.
Yeah, I started running to the emergency button. I was like, I don't have one. I'm dead. And he's
if you had made lights go out like a fraction sooner, I wouldn't have saw that you killed him. And I just would have kept on walking by.
Yeah, I thought I was like, I thought that if I didn't do it at that second, that I would have like run out of time.
But then we would have known that you would have been imposter anyways, even if we.
This is tough as hell.
He could have, because if the lights had gone out and no one had saw the body, he could have ran out the timer until he could kill someone again.
We could edit the rooms to make it like.
Yo, do super speed, do 3x speed. I want to run around.
I want to zoom.
You
gotta make it
around.
Easier.
Can we do the one we didn't
somehow.
Do
at
the drill? Can we do the lava place?
Do kill cooldown way and then do player speed to 3. Player speed 3. Player speed.
No,
just,
dude.
Just for one round.
And do it
on
the
player speed for the imposter.
You can't make the player speed for the imposter really high and then that everyone knows who the imposter is.
I don't think.
Okay.
How much do you want to bet it's the NPC?
Dude, I'm fast as fuck, boy. can't vent. Going that way, I wanted to go this way. I'm gonna save it because they were about to run
what
in.
What the hell?
Alright, can we put Black off? Oh, he's dead.
Oh my god, he's dead.
But he's dead.
Dude.
I think it's Daniel.
Fuck? Dude, right, I saved it. Why would I save it? I saved the oxygen.
So we don't get suspicious. Vote Daniel. Okay, goodbye, Daniel. I think Paula did card swipe.
Probably the other person. Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god, why it did I vote myself? Why did I vote? I thought you voted for me. I could have won.
Yeah, you were just standing there.
Paula, what are you doing, man?
Why did I vote for myself, dude? That was so fucking stupid.
This is so fun. Aw, you've set it back. Unfortunate.
This, I think, is better. So we're slower, the imposter has more vision, I think, and less cooldown. So this makes it a bit more balanced.
Dude, my Adderall.
Wilson's Adderall.
When the cold brew.
Let's see, who goes to swipe? These guys are not swiping. This guy, like... Here we all swope, I'm pretty sure. Reese is in nav. Okay, he's good there. I want to try something next time I get imposter. Okay. Fuck, who is it? I think it's Reese. He didn't scan. He never. I'm gonna keep following him. If he doesn't go to admin once, then it's him. He hasn't yet. See where he goes. Doesn't add up. He's not going. That's Reese. It's Reese. Okay. I think it's actually Pola.
Okay.
Alright, I think we know what we're gonna do.
Who are we voting?
Who are we voting?
It's Reese. It's what? Reese.
How is it RJ's? How is it me?
Because the task bar went
Reese,
up.
Reese. What was the first task?
I could empty the chute, I could clear my innocence.
Why did you walk past admin scan then?
Me?
You didn't go there yet. I watched you.
Because all of you were there. The first task that I did, I went to nav, and then I was going to go do the.
What did you do in nav?
I did the fucking, guiding the ship through there. I'm so- okay. I went and then I was going to-
Why wouldn't you scan when you were with me and Wilson?
Because if- let's say you kill me. let's say that me, you, and Wilson go in the room and then Wilson leaves. You kill me, you cause a meltdown or something, and then they go over there. And then you kill one of them, the game's over.
I would always double back and check the room, though, because it just makes
but
no
that's
sense.
Not. But if you're staying with me and you're the imposter...
But I saw the bar go up.
I don't know who I voted for. Vote skip.
Alright, I'm skipping.
I'm pretty sure it's Reese.
Alright, three of them should be with each other at all times, and then one other person should just leave. And
that's
I think
stupid
I
for the imposter,
me.
But
I it should be
sure
me because I can prove to you guys that...
I know Wilson's innocent because he did not...
Prove. RJ, how can you prove?
Shoot. I need to get the O2 and then I need to empty it.
Okay, it's a Reese. It's a Reese. Dude, it's a Reese. What? Wait, what? Where's go? Okay, it's Pola. Who's not doing it? One of them is being sneaky. Dude, it's Pola. If he doesn't do shoot right here, do shoot. Let's watch him. Not doing it. I feel like I heard it in Reese's voice. Okay. Probably done about now. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, Reese. I'm sorry. We're all confirmed. Dude, I knew it. Okay. I knew it. I knew it was him from the very beginning.
It's not me.
Wait. Why is it not you?
Okay.
Name every task you did.
Huh? Every task that I did? Okay. Yeah. So first the game starts and I go straight to
Navigation. It's Reese.
How is it me? I'm giving my story, RJ.
Reese, listen. We all did visual tasks. It's you.
What visual tasks did you do?
I did weapons.
Fuck you, Dan, I forgot.
What are you doing? Oh my god. He's gonna call reactor. Okay, one of us is gonna die. One of us stay in the middle of the reactor thing or the O2. Oh my god.
I have a chance, baby. Let's go!
Dude, we know it's him. He's gonna call.
Fun light time, guys. Ooh, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, guys? Let's do some lights!
I guess it doesn't matter.
You know, keep them off. Just stick together. He can't do another task. He can't do another thing. Oh, and you're done.
Oh god.
Well, what a sticky
situation. Oh god, we're trapped with the imposter.
Just going to say, don't fix the lights because then he can't do anything else.
Yellow, go to button!
I'll see you guys later. I'm out.
Yellow, go to button!
I just saw Reese vent. I think it's him.
No!
Dude, I think it's Reese.
No!
For some reason,
hurry up before he turns on the off the off.
I just saw RJ kill Daniel. I just saw RJ kill Daniel.
It was me, guys. It was me. You should vote me.
RJ, dude, it's RJ.
You have to vote me now.
It's RJ. I saw him do it, dude. If you don't vote RJ, you're actually throwing.
I gotta turn off visual tasks.
Wilson, if you don't vote RJ, you're throwing, dude. You're throwing, Wilson.
Wilson, just vote.
Wilson, please. Wilson, vote RJ.
It's a tough decision, I know.
Wilson, you're gonna throw, dude. You're gonna throw. Go vote for him. Wilson, please.
Wilson, just do it.
He's not even here.
Wilson, why'd you go AFK?
What are you doing, dude?
Oh my god!
I'm too good.
Okay, I gotta turn off visual tasks.
That shit was hilarious.
Please do. I had no way of running.
Yeah, that's
everyone
so unfair. That's so fucking unfair.
I'm so fucking stupid. I am so stupid. I deserve to die.
Yeah, you shouldn't just kill like that. You're maybe like waiting.
Okay, no visual tasks.
That shit was
balanced.
So funny.
Daniel,
you could do
when
that.
Can Ethan play Warzone?
It's recent.
Reese! Dude, it's Reese! It's gotta be Reese. There's no way it's not Reese. 25%? That's him every time. No, dude! That's exactly what I didn't want to happen.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
that was so close.
Dangling fucking through.
Oh my god, what was that? That wasn't fair, I couldn't do anything.
Dude, you could have reported, or you were close.
I wasn't even close because I went down.
Right, I think we should just play a different time, because...
No, just play it 100 speed, and it's like the Overwatch series, it's just chill.
No, we gotta play it.
No kill cooldown.
Just multi-kill. Lowest it goes is 10. Okay.
Good enough.
I'll play one more on these settings. Oh, Nezuko-san!
Oh, he left.
Turn.
Oh, I gotta
him. We could've voted him off on the first thing.
Turn Blizzy all the way down too.
Blizzy boy.
I got a friend that wants to join.
Blizzy boy. Who's Bones?
It's my friend.
What the fuck is Bones?
Wait.
Hello.
Yo.
What is up, guys?
Yo, join us. This is Alden.
Wait, are you guys already in the game?
No.
Oh, shit.
I'm kicking these people out.
Not public.
I'm kicking these people out as they come in.
Daniel, you kicked Reese.
Oh shit.
No, wait, you didn't.
Wait, what's the join code?
It's J here, I'll DM.
Oh, it's in the it's public now, but
Daniel, and don't make it fucking public,
I didn't
Daniel.
Mean to.
Why'd you make
I'm
it public,
sorry,
make it
guys?
Private and kick all these people?
Oh my god, fuck. Gotta ban them.
Why don't we play some Warzone, huh?
Oh my god, they're all invading.
Normie invasion.
Bones, join, it's in game codes.
I DM'd you too. Are you a child?
Right.
Daniel, just make it private!
How? Oh,
Daniel, just
make it
private. People
time.
Are just gonna keep voting.
I didn't know I could make it private again. I thought.
Alright, I'm gonna go and do homework.
This is a massacre.
Alright, my name is Imposter.
Hopefully later, people will be on.
Okay, I guess we're just not
playing
Among Us.
We have
now?
5 people, or some goblin guy, and Mochi B Dog.
Yeah, I'm Imposter. I'm the one
in
the spacesuit.
Play one. Oh,
Reese. Oh, Rip.
So original.
Wait, why kick everyone?
Wait, well,
because
Reese,
we don't know him.
Reese left.
Yeah, yeah.
For
so
some reason, Daniel made it
even.
Public.
Oh, okay, RJ, I think we should just play later.
It was a bit of a massacre, to be honest.
RJ, oh, wait. I can't believe this. I've been muted this whole time. Fuck that. I've been muted since our last game. Are you kidding me? I think we should just play Among Us another time, or like later.
Yeah, people are probably going to be on later.
Daniel,
I need to get off.
You thinking what I'm
now.
Thinking?
Yeah, I'm thinking what you're thinking. All right, see you later, RJ.
Okay.
Warzone?
Yeah, you want to play Warzone, Alden?
All three, us three?
Yeah, me, you, Wilson, Ethan.
All right, bet.
Shit, can you stream that shit?
I could stream it on Twitch.
You have Twitch?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yeah. Why is there a Warzone update? What do they do?
Here, I'll link you.
Send the link. Stay in Discord. I want to meet your viewers.
I don't have any viewers, dude. I just stream so it can be saved.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be your first viewer. I'm not gonna sub, though.
Give me $1 million,
I don't have
money. Please.
I'll tier 3 sub to you.
Donate
I'll be
20
your
million.
Simp.
I have to get Ethan, who's next door, so give me a sec. I don't have... Here. How can I send this to you? Where's your name? Message. One sec, I'll be right back. One sec. Wilson. Join the Discord. Stay in the Discord.
Why?
Because RJ said he wants to watch or something.
Oh!
Alright, one sec, I'm gonna get Dom. All right,
wait,
Wilson,
I'm drawing everyone. If you look at ArtGal, I'm trying to draw everyone.
Oh, one sec.
So, what color?
Wait, are you making like...
What color gold? Skin do I want?
No. It's like this. It's a little thing. I wanted to make the boys.
Can I be Asian? I don't know, make me pink.
Make you pink?
Yeah. Or green.
Who's Murph Frisbee?
Ethan Bloom.
Hello? Ethan!
I eat my meat to the beat.
Ethan, we're playing Warzone. Right,
I'm back.
I'm following. I'm giving a follow.
Dude, Daniel knows that I've been popping off in Rainbow Six Siege. I took my Adderall today, boys. If we don't win at least five games, I'm going to throw my computer
Wait, away. Wilson, but what hat?
Ski goggles.
Wait, Wilson, I can't hear you. Just chat it.
Like the welding goggles, you said?
The goggles? Ski goggles?
Like the ones you wear on your
forehead. No, the post-it that says dumb.
Oh, I got that for someone already.
Mission failed.
Yeah, I got that for someone.
Mission failed.
I mean, I could do that too, but... But I could do two because I did Justin and Millie both with the Sprouts.
Everyone likes the Sprouts. What the heck is this?
Yeah. Oh, wait, Daniel.
What's up?
Daniel, were you copying me for a second?
Copying what? What? What's going on?
Wait, who is RJ?
I'm so confused.
Wait, am I echoing?
I don't know.
I'm just some guy.
I didn't hear any echo. He said ski goggles.
Is someone soundboarding me?
No. I don't know if you're echoing or what.
Hey, do you guys want to film cat porn?
Oh, you know
the voice crack did not help that statement.
You know what? Because I'm live. Because you guys are live.
Holy shit! One of the max on my GPUs was 99 Celsius.
What the fuck?
Dude, that does not sound good.
And then the Twitch.
That's not good, right?
Fuck that means. It just sounds bad.
That means Wilson's computer is about to explode.
How hot is that?
That's a you could boil water on 100 Celsius.
Yeah. Boil water on your CPU.
You could boil water on 100 Celsius.
You're boiling water with your if you have water cooling, it's literally boiling.
Yeah.
I have fans.
Water cooling sucks ass though. I'm pretty sure it's not good. That's what Graham said at least. He's like, water, do not use water cooling.
The only downside to it is if it leaks, like your computer is just nuked, and once you get the water to be really hot from playing a while, you have to wait like 2 hours or something for it to cool down.
I think fans are just better overall.
I just want a jet turbine engine. Honestly, I don't even care.
Yeah.
Dan, join.
I am. I'm just updating my game right now.
Shit, I think I was echoing in the Twitch chat. On Twitch. Bad. That was funny.
Got my math homework up here.
I'm gonna have to mute that.
Scanning game files. Your computer, it looks like there's a problem with your game. Give us a few minutes to scan your game files. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Give us a minute to.
It says this. It says give us a minute to scan your game files, and then it says this process can take anywhere from 5 to 30 minutes.
It's like this can take anywhere from 5 to 20 years.
Impopulating the chat.
It's gonna take anywhere from 5 minutes to $33,000 in repairs and lawsuits.
Son of Bender. Okay, so let me get this straight. You're saying my son, my baby boy, my little cherub.
Daniel, I'm popular.
Daniel, are you joining?
You guys should probably start one because this looks like it's taking a while.
What is taking a while?
This like scan thing. It's like here. Wait, let me
bro, check your Twitch. I'm reading chat, dude. I'm in chat.
Are you scanning for a virus?
No, it says waiting on an update on my fucking... I don't know what it... Wait, it's done. It took like half a second. Alright, I'm launching the game. It says...
Hi.
Dude, my chat is so toxic. They're just spamming Resident Sleep. Is this you, RJ?
Yes.
Just Resident Sleeper. Appreciate that.
I made an Odin Riot Shield class just since we're gonna be ass hats with Riot Shields and my Odin's mobility.
Dude, I'm getting pog champed by one guy. This feels so good. This one dude pog champing me. Fuck, dude, I got another error. I gotta do this scan thing. You guys should just start a game, seriously.
Okay, we're gonna do that.
Alright.
But they're not streaming.
It's unfortunate. Unfortunate tale of events.
You guys just want to wait for Dan?
No, just start. Just start. It's fine. This thing will take a minute. This thing will probably take about a game.
You know what that is? That's
Kappa. Okay.
Kappa.
Classic emote. Do you have better TV?
Enabled.
What? Yo, wait. What that is? Before we get everyone change their clan name to Bruh.
What?
Everyone change their clan name to Bruh.
Alright.
No, I'm gonna change it to Simp.
Oh, yes, yes. Everyone change it to Simp.
Dude.
All caps.
No, bruh.
Yeah.
Right, here, one sec. I'm gonna send you a
link. Make it bruh. Wait, where do you even change it?
Are you gonna give me a gift sub?
No, I don't have that kind of money.
It says it's profanity.
Wait, I don't even think I could sub. I'm gonna report you.
Profanity?
I don't think I can, yeah. I don't think you can sub.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I have.
I used to have it as Simp, like, when the game came out.
Wait, we both did.
That's
wait,
sucks.
Is it, like, is it bannable?
It's better not allowed?
I don't know. I just won't let you.
Hey, Dan.
That sucks.
Like, Murphy
Dan,
is...
Damn, Pokimane Watchers got to him.
Wait, what happened to Pokimane? Got to him.
Apparently Simp is... Yeah, I see this on Reddit now. Apparently Simp is a... profanity, profane word.
Oh. In Twitch?
Yeah, or no, on Modern Warfare, apparently.
Yeah, that's not surprising.
RJ, see the link I told you, I sent you?
Yeah.
If you, like, do that, you can see, like, poggers. It won't just say poggers in writing.
Okay, wait, are we going with Simp or are we going with Bruff?
Monkey. Oh, because, my browser
we can't go with Simp, so I guess we're going Bruff.
Okay.
Wait, where do you change that? Oh, Barracks Records?
Yeah, everyone full caps, by the way.
Wait. Oh, here.
Says that's profanity too.
What is it called?
Better TV.
No, you can set it to bra.
I can't.
Bra. That's hilarious.
Wilson, are you like chat banned or something?
This game sucks.
You chat banned?
Yeah, I think, like, the whole thing with Pokimane was,
Are we waiting for Daniel or starting a game?
No, like, she started copy-striking people about her Simp fans, too. Like, anybody who talked about it.
I don't know what's taking so long.
Like, one smaller YouTuber lost a sponsorship because of it. It was crazy.
What? Because of calling her Simp? Or her chat
Simps? No. He was talking about his fans, her toxic fans who are, like, Simps.
Oh. And he got banned from Twitch?
No, it's just that he lost his sponsorship for his channel, like his first ever sponsorship. Tamper Monkeys 199. Oh,
I can't do anything.
I can't use this extension. Whoops.
I'm changing to that.
Oh, too bad I can't use it. I have to use the default stuff.
Bro, where is this fucking game?
What?
Wait, just take us out and re-queue us.
What is GitHub?
Don't
wait, what?
No, Dan.
It's like tickets.
You'll find out when you're older.
What are you talking about?
Oh my god, the riot shield cancer.
Boys, this might be dangerous. I just heard my dad yell, dinner's ready.
My god.
Bravo 6, going dark.
I'm going to assassinate my dad with a Nerf gun.
Alright, boys, I just got intel from HQ. 5 minutes to bedtimes, boys. Let's wrap it up.
It's a classic video, dude. It's a classic.
You can almost take it further and be like, God, I just got intel. I have nappies and milk in 3 minutes.
Exactly.
I just nutted in shorts.
Dan, I don't mean to alarm you, but I think Murphy took a shit right outside the door, so just...
Oh my god.
Just kidding, it was... I'm just kidding, it was me.
That meme where it's just a pair of shoes that has, like, yo, dog feet on the bottom, and it just says, like...
Going through someone's old...
Yeah, and the neighbor realizes that I've been shitting on the porch.
Shit on my neighbor's porch, yeah.
Yeah.
Using these.
Okay, so wait, I killed some dude, and then I...
No way did that just crack someone. I randomly threw a Molotov on the roof where you are, Ethan, and like cracked someone's plates.
You know, there's like water coolers.
Sure.
I need one of those.
Hold on, I'm trying to find it.
All right, guys, we're gonna drop Superstar. Like, die instantly. All
right, dropping here.
In the ocean.
I like how RJ wanted to watch and nobody's streaming.
We could go Quarry.
Wait, yeah, no, you're not streaming anymore?
Yeah, let's go Quarry. Everyone, we're going Quarry.
Oh, Daniel's okay, not in not the streaming? Game. I can't really stream. Someone else want to stream on Discord?
Go. Hello? Immediately open your shit. What?
Oh. Thank you.
Wait a minute. I just cracked that guy. That guy's cracked. He's fucking pissed.
Did you down someone?
I cracked him. So no armor.
By the way, I don't mean to alarm anyone else, but we are not the only people with this idea.
Yeah, but I got rid of a whole duo, I think, that was going to come this way.
Look to our right.
That's nice. That helicopter is definitely going to the bounty contract.
Hold on, wait, guys, we should cut right now. Cut right now.
I need this.
What the hell?
This is what I need.
Maybe we shouldn't go right here. Maybe this is a horrible idea.
I think you're...
Right, I'm gonna go this building. There's a...
Why am I clear to engage all targets as soon as I hit the ground?
Whoa. Yeah, me when I cracked that guy? Yeah, that was illegal.
Hey,
I just like
boss.
Get banned.
Like,
hey, boss.
On the wrong.
Hey, hey. Boss. Hey, Tony, get me that calzone while you're at it, eh?
All right, let's use the I heard someone really close.
Jeez.
Oh, right, they're on the map. They're like over there. Is that a helicopter? There's people right there.
No, that's my pee.
No, like, they're on the UAV. There's a helicopter right there.
I put that there.
Wait, they just got out of that thing.
Wilson's
that's
like,
my helicopter.
It's cracked.
Oh, that's my helicopter.
One down.
Oh shit, they're like
behind on the right.
Oh, I see him. Oh, I got a pistol.
Are you kidding me?
You adios. Hey, one regular? Tony. All right, coming up. Hey, Johnny, one regular. I'm coming in by myself. This is the life. That's real nice stuff right there. Oh, that sure is that's some real good skills you got there, buddy boy over there. Yeah, I love the way you're making me a pizza. Well, you know how we do it. You know how we do the regulars. Alright, I'm best get back in the kitchen to do order. Hey, Danny, it's one regular for you. Thanks, boss. Thanks, boss. Meanwhile, in the kitchen. Shit! I'm spilling the sauce everywhere. Donnie, get in here. I need help. I need help, Donnie. I'm coming out. Hey, wait, what's the problem? I got sauce in my... I'll get me to the hospital. Well, that's my evening done. That was so stupid. This thing isn't even... This shitty fucking thing isn't even done. Let's see how that was.
Truck, and to bring the truck here, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna go through the buildings instead of go straight through the... I'm not gonna go straight through the street to it. Alright, no one appears to be camping this. From what I can tell. Alright, I'm just gonna be a dumbass and run right to this thing. Oh, someone's... Oh, it's you. Got my gold 50 cal and my gold LMG. Fucking brewing his opiate shit. Ooh, chopper.
Oh, this is a classic. Turn that up. Hey, Paulie, turn that up.
Alright, where are we going?
Yeah, let me tell you something.
Definitely have people in the airport tower. We could go to airport tower. Are there people there? I cannot tell.
I think the final circle is going to be up by the dam. Oh, shit.
Why are we getting shot?
Go.
Why am I, like, already downed?
You got downed?
I'm trying to prone and it's not letting me. You need to not drive straight. They're just killing us.
Fuck. Oh,
I'm
shit.
So... Yeah, alright, res me. They don't have an angle on me here. God. Asshats. Alright, I need...
What the fuck was that?
Two people, ripped, bless them. He had an armor set, actually. Check
that, hold up.
Damn it. Alright, where are these idiots?
Alright, Wilson's gonna get schooled in the gulag.
Oh, yeah. Part of the lake. I don't see them. Ass goblins.
Alright, great. I guess now we're stuck here.
Alright, they might be going around this way. My guess is they... up to there. Oh, I hit the pilot with that. I want to go up there.
In AR and LC.
No way I get up this way. I get shot by those two ass clowns. Oh no, Wilson lost the gulag.
Why am I not surprised at all?
This is very true.
I don't know, Wilson always pretends that he's not there. Oh, there's someone right there.
Raining chill things while we crack open some cold ones. That, you know what, that's chill. This gets a... I feel like I've been this chill before. You don't have to try too hard, but this is like, okay, these guys... Yeah, this guy just got out of, like a hot shower or something, for sure. And then, you know, it's like, no, this is... The thing about this, you can tell this is a chilled, this is a chill environment in more ways than one. Not only are they cool and collected, but they're physically cool. They've got their fur coats on, so they're cool. They're kind of warm, but it's like cozy, you know, because it's cold outside. But this is a chill environment. No one's alarmed, so everyone's comfortable to relax. That gets about a 7. You know, the only way this could be more chill is if everyone was relaxed. Unfortunately, these two are, they seem to be watching sometimes. This? This is pretty chill. I can't fully gauge how chill it is in its entirety because here's the problem with this is it's not a wide enough scope because there could be a herd of buffalo coming right at this guy and he could just be accepting his death, right? Like, this is beautiful. This is probably 6 for chill. You don't have to necessarily be chill to have the in your face, but that's chill. Next, splish splash, I was taking a bath. This is chill. The thing is, this could just be well-timed, you know? I mean, the upright position does help the chill scale, so that's +1 for that. But, yeah, and this does appear to be a sink, so that's another chill factor. You know, not really caring about the surroundings. Yeah, this gets a 7.2. I mean, none of these are bad. Like this is probably 7 out. You probably don't need me to tell you this is a 7, right? This is a 7, right? It's pretty chill. The name is very chill for it. But now that we've been chilling, let's dive into some action. Let's enter a more intense mood. What should we? Are you kidding me? Dev error. Oh, dude, I didn't see it. Fuck. Are you kidding me, though? What is that? What is dev error? Maybe I should not run in safe mode. Maybe that's a problem. I was just de-chilling, too. It's really annoying. Let's do no. See if that works. Okay, dev error 6345. Unfortunate error. Let's see what the problem is. Okay, can you read him, please? So, is there just no validating game files? Battle.net? Where's battle.net? Settings? Oh my gosh. Validate game files. How do you do that? I thought I flashed something for a second there. I mean, no one's watching. Click W. Options. Scan and repair, maybe? I don't want to uninstall it, that's the thing. How about... voice chat, friends, general, sound. That's very annoying. This is not working. Set scene music, maybe. Okay, that is not at all what I wanted. It will change. Dude, please work. Played yesterday. Didn't have a problem. Strange. Huh. For customer service support, I guess I'm doing this now. Hold on. Let's just do that. It's gonna be much easier. Okay. Check the status of battle.net. Shouldn't be. Alden's playing, so I don't see why there would be a problem. I've got a dev error. makes me feel like it's a hardware problem. Game performance. Crashes. PC. Ugh. Contact support. This is what I want. This is what I want. Windows. Game performance. Game crashes. We suggest. Can I contact support somehow? Game performance crashes. More suggestions. It literally just takes me back to here. Contact us. Okay, so this is not gonna happen, evidently. Looks like it's doing another scan. I guess I could chill some more. Hold on, gotta go to the bathroom. I'll chill that.
have like some homework I need to. Daniel's back.
Okay.
All right.
What happened?
We were outside of the circle too long and then got pinned, and that was kind of the end of that.
Man, unfortunate.
All right. Dan, are you good or no?
Am I good to... Oh, it's scanning files still.
Okay.
So annoying this is.
All right, Wilson, you want to play duos?
Okay.
All right.
Duos. Whoa.
All right, Wilson, here's the deal. If we don't win this game, we are, like, officially members of Antifa.
Oh, no.
Boy, that's cap. Boy, that's cap.
No, no, here's the deal. Here's the deal. If we don't win this game, you have to move back to Connecticut.
Listen, listen. Y'all will not believe this shit, bro. I just witnessed another murder dead in my fucking face. And y'all... dead in my fucking face, this nigga soldier just killed some.
Wilson, what is this?
Except it works like among us.
Wow.
He killed someone in front of somebody out, and he's like, y'all not gonna believe this. I just saw Soulja Boy killed another person.
Wait,
Soulja
Boy's
right
playing Among Us?
Yeah, on Twitch. He's a Twitch streamer. and he's just going, boy, that's camp! Boy, that's camp!
I'm gonna play Soulja Boy and just ask him what it's like to look like a 50-year-old virgin.
Yes sir, wait, yes sir, yes sir, wait, yes sir.
I wanna see if I can put myself in the helicopter propellers.
No way. Oh my god. He's a Twitch streamer.
Nailed it!
Yeah, oh my god. He's actually a Twitch streamer. That is amazing. CEO of Soldier.
Guys, you know what day it is today?
Yeah.
You know what day it is?
What day? Oh god.
The 21st night of September!
Yeah. It's that time of night again.
Holy shit. This bitch is ugly as fuck, though. His fucking... His piece
of shit. In it.
He has a fucking video game? Dude, what has this big guy been doing?
Stadium.
Discord, Twitter, YouTube, merch, subscribe, fucking, holy shit, dude.
Alright, where are we going? Superstore!
Okay, we go Superstore now.
Superstore. I dropped big building, roof time. We kill enemies, yes.
Not that easy. Oh my.
I see 10 little niglets.
Animal crackers in my soup. Take a blip.
One sec. Never heard this one. Never heard this one. Nice fishing we've done. Dude, the box dimension was sick. Dude, I wanted this. I wanted the box dimension in my fucking Club Penguin thing so bad. My clubhouse. What's it called? My igloo, I wanted it so bad. I wanted that so bad. When people would have it and I'd go to their igloo, I'd be like, oh my god, no way. It's kind of nice. Eh. So now. Yeah, I don't know about this. This is a classic. Jetpack Adventure. This was like the sort of lesser version of like SpongeBob, sort of. If you kind of get that vibe, I kind of do. From Club Penguin, SpongeBob vibe. This is a banger. Whoever, if you ever played this one, then you know. This one is a fucking banger. Oh. This one, that one was fun. I would go back and do that still.
Yeah.
Let me open that.
Wilson, there's gunshots in there. I don't know if you should go in there. That might not be safe, bud.
I really want to be able to play with you guys.
If your thing gets up and working soon, I'll stick around. But otherwise, I'm gonna call tonight.
I don't blame you.
Yeah, no, it's just like I got this test tomorrow, and
yeah, yeah, I got you. Yeah.
I got Master. You. Some homeless priests and oh wait, you might want to buy me back.
Wilson said,
"Holy shit, I did it, boys!"
Walks into there. There's like 8 dudes, all guns trained on the door, just like hey. Yeah,
exactly.
Wait, leave some shit for me.
Passes through each given point as parallel.
Hey, 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 what's up, boys? Guess who's back, motherfuckers?
Here comes the cavalry.
This one's gonna be...
What's up, motherfuckers? I like this gun. I like this gun, too.
It's you guys, wow. It's crazy.
The fuck was that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Art, dude, I thought you were a girl.
No, I'm just listening to James
stream. Gender just changes.
I'm just streaming, I'm just, you know. Oh my god, yeah, no, I'm still listening to that. Still people at Superstore.
Are there people, are those guns?
Guns?
Wilson, I don't like this game, Wilson.
I don't think you should be playing this, little man.
Ethan, where are you?
I'm looking. I hear a chest. I need to know if there's diamond armor in it.
Poggers.
Where's the fucking diamond armor? I hear it.
Bruh.
I hear footsteps.
TV, look out.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm coming back to you, Luke.
We got...
Luke, wait for me!
So now we need... to put...
Shit! Yo, they're right there!
One third... equals...
Did you lose, or did you...
What's 1/2 times 1/2?
one times one half is one fourth,
right? One half times one half is one fourth, yeah.
One fourth plus b.
He's still running around. There's one more.
That's one third one minus one fourth. Cool. Man.
Oh, it's by you, Luke. I mean, sorry, Ethan.
Oh my god. Kick saved in a beauty.
Woo!
Wow. I have no clue what's going on because Daniel can't stream.
I'm sorry. I'm really trying.
Holy okay, shit.
Let's see.
All right, then. Aleppo gave me an achievement for being revived three times. Like, hey, you're shit, but your friend's picking up after you.
It's like Wilson gets the achievement, it's like Reviver, and your achievement is like Revivee.
How did we get?
You're the Revivee. It's like, great, I'm the burden, thanks.
How did we get to the buy station and buy back? That's crazy.
Sorry, the dude.
Alright.
It's gonna be perpendicular this time. Okay, so. Seven. Wait, what am I doing? No. Zero.
Oh, shit. One, let's camp that loadout drop. Third X. Which goes, I think if I get to this roof, I can see it with my sniper rifle. Goes in there.
Plus B, so. Zero.
Gas mask, I'll take that.
One third times two. Dude.
There's still definitely people in Superstore. It was
two thirds. I'm so dumb. Plus B, so B equals
a negative. I got Overwatch, Luke. Or fuck, Ethan, sorry. I play with Luke way too much.
Do you play with Luke without me?
No, it's just like, I know that you're not there, so my. Like, I know that it's not you, so yeah. Immediately my brain just thinks it's Ethan.
Wow, this dude's really bad. Luke.
Oh my god. What?
That's so weird. You just can't get it right.
I couldn't see where those shots were coming from. I think they came from... I don't know what building or where specifically.
Oh. Well, now we know. He's on top of that building.
Oh, I downed him.
So we got...
That was nasty. Oh, he's dropping.
Negative. Yeah, I saw that.
Equals.
He's over there.
So, four. So, Y equals.
By the way, there's a dude on a fucking moped right in front of us.
Oh, I took shots from our left. Northwest?
Northwest, got it.
There's a truck, too, over there.
All right. Well, I just finished my
mask. That truck looks like anything to do with us.
There's guys everywhere.
Here, let me come join you up top.
No, 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 no.
Fuck. That's a problem, isn't it?
We should probably get out of here. Probably. I don't know where this squad is coming from, but they definitely know where we are.
I love how me and Wilson are, like, usually when me, Wilson, and Dan were like, move now. Me and Wilson like, I guess we should move.
I mean, when you're talking about the top five, then yeah.
All right, push with me. I'm going to go for this loadout drop, see what happens.
All right. I already got it, so. I think there's some fucker on a moped somewhere around here.
Oh, someone's going for a loadout drop? Another team?
Ah, shit. I got hit.
Please work. I just booted up. If this doesn't work, then I don't know what to do.
Hold up, Wilson. I got a sniper rifle. Ah, shit. Hold up.
The guy? I downed the other one.
I think the other one has a sniper rifle, and he's pinned on me.
The other one's over there.
Come on, please.
Ah, shit.
Please.
I got them both.
I don't know if this is going to work or not. Fuck, dude, are you kidding me?
Fighting?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Didn't work.
Those guys were definitely going out for the loadout drop, so I don't think we should worry about that.
Yeah, but I need plates, so I'm gonna pick those up.
What is this? What is this gun? Oh, I accidentally picked it up. It's like,
yeah, there's an armor satchel over here.
Maybe. I already have one, actually.
Oh, okay.
You know, do you want my riot shield? I'm gonna stay with the sniper rifle.
No, I'm good.
Is this your HDR? I'm gonna keep with this car. Alright, let's go. Let's see where this next circle is gonna be.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Can't. Dude, I was nervous because, oh, he's on Superstore roof. I was nervous because I kept missing my shots against the other sniper, but he was not good. So I started hitting all my shots.
Hey, let's go in this building here.
Right shield.
There it is.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna reboot my console. I'm gonna try that. Okay.